that spirit of Christmas.
Good morning, it's Vlogmas. It's time to get ready for Christmas. To be completely honest, I'm not in a Christmas mood at all. Which is weird because I thought a couple weeks ago, yeah, probably could get in that, but I'm not at all. It's almost Christmas. It's just a couple more days. And I realized it's because it's not decorated yet. So I'm realizing right now we have to decorate as soon as possible. Even though tomorrow we are heading over to my mom's and my dad's. Yeah, so Molly is sitting next to me wanting to say something. It's like, sorry, I have to laugh. Oh God, I'm so tired still. Oh, wait, I have to drink some coffee. So Molly just explained to me why I'm not in a Christmas mood. And and she told me because she read a...
Oh, be quiet.
We talked, so when women have their period, sometimes they're a little bit more emotional. Like for things where they would not be emotional when they're not having their period. Anyways.
At least
Molly is that way. So couple days ago, last time Molly had her period, she read a statement that a woman wrote a meme saying, oh, now that I'm a grown-up, I realize why I had always such a magical Christmas. It was because a mom who cared about me so much. And she said when I read that, I had tears in my eyes. And I've already read that before somewhere else, I don't know. And so she just told me I'm not in a Christmas mood because Molly's not in a Christmas mood, because she's always putting things up, playing the Christmas music here in our house. And yes, she's totally right. She's totally right. She has this magical gift to make the Christmas time an magical Christmas time.
So, emotion! Emotion!
I'm just joking.
And the good thing is we have 4 more weeks until Christmas. And if we start to No? 3? We have 3 more weeks, and oh yeah, sure. We have 3 more weeks until Christmas. I guess we will start soon, and I'll tell you if I'm getting back into the Christmas mojo.
Hi. Hey guys.
What do you want to say?
That's it.
No? Going really close to you now?
Happy December. I just found out that only 2% of the world's population has green eyes. I have the rarest eye color in the world.
I do too.
Oh my God, how interesting.
I do too. That is a green too.
Is it really 2%?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, I would have definitely thought more. Thank you.
Good morning, Patreons. Good morning, Vlogmas viewers on other platforms, YouTube, I guess. Good morning. It's Vlogmas, Vlogmas, and it is cleaning day here. And I'm going to clean our flat. And I'm doing it today with a much more motivated background, because we are going to decorate today. In the morning, I've already said, or I've just, when I woke up, I just said, or I told you why I'm not so in the Christmas spirit and stuff. But Molly heard that, and we are going to change that today. We are going to decorate, which means I have to go into the basement, go through all of our boxes, get them up here. Then Molly is sorting through them and hangs it and knows that was my bread popped out of the toaster, because I haven't eaten any breakfast yet, but I'm getting hungry. And then she will hang it and decorate. I don't know when we bring up the tree. Maybe we bring up the tree today. I don't know. That would be awesome, to be honest. We will see what Molly says. So yeah, going to continue cleaning today. Today and yesterday, Ruby is home sick. She got a bellyache, a tummy bug, but she's getting better. She already ate some potatoes and some little pretzels, salt pretzels. She's doing fine. She didn't throw up again, and yeah, she's doing better. No fever anymore. She had a fever yesterday, but yeah, she's fine. So that's what's going on here today. Give you a little show out of my kitchen, because I love those, I don't know what they called, the long grass things here. I have no idea how all of those plants are called, you know. I don't even know what kind of trees they are. So just to give you a view inside my head about plants and stuff, no idea. I'm opening the window. Ooh, it's chilly. It's chilly. It's about freezing. But look how nice those things look. Very nice. That was a door. Look at that mess. I need to get a shelf soon to organize everything. But yeah, that wasn't possible yet. And now I have to get through those boxes down there. Trees down here. There will be little exercise now. It's a chance to start over new. Cause I miss you so. I'm letting go of everything but you. These are the good times with you. Baby, this year it's just gonna be you and me. Hang by the fire and chill. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh, and I've been longing to hold you close. Forget about everyone else. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh, oh. So there's a little coffee break right now. Yummy. So the tree is up. The girls already unpacked a lot of our Christmas stuff. I am having coffee and I am eating one of those Domino Steine. Domino stones is the translation. I think we already have talked about those in last year's. I love them. Molly hates them. I love them. My mom gave them to me because she knows I love them. Danke, Mama. Really, really yummy. So Elodie wants one, so I have to share them. No, I gladly share them. This is what's going on right now. So Elodie and I are eating those. Look at those yummy things. Mm-hmm. Really yummy. So there's some kind of marzipan. Blah. Marzipan. I drooled a little bit while I was eating because my mouth is watering just by looking at it. Some, what is this in the middle?
Marzipan? Well, gelatin, but vegan gelatin.
Well, how do you call this? Like gingerbread stuff?
Yeah, gingerbread.
And gingerbread stuff.
I know that. Now I can see the joy.
Mm-hmm. So good. Love him. Tonight we're having spaghetti and making them right now. Yeah, we decorated, we put up the tree. Looks so nice, so nice. And right now I'm thinking about the Grinch, you know? I don't know if you've seen it or not, but there's this one scene where his little heart, his Christmas heart, gets a little bigger. That's happening right now here. So nice, little Christmas spirit comes into the Klatt's house. So yeah.
Oh, to watch out. Oh man, it's a little too hot.
Okay, I have to get going here with the food right now. So everybody's going to bed now. We're all crazy tired from the week and from the early getting up. It's finally nice and Christmassy here. The decoration makes such a huge difference. Here, trees up and all of the wooden decorations we have here. And yeah, that makes me happy. We listen to Christmas music all day long. There's nothing you can do, you know? You're getting into this Christmas spirit, and which is awesome right now. Anyways, I wish you guys a good night. I hope you guys doing good. I hope you guys enjoying your Advent time, your time leading up to Christmas. And thank you so much for your support. I'm reading your messages, wishing all the best from Ali. And yeah, that's so nice of you, and thank you so much. Good night.